Hi, and welcome to another edition of Cooking with Maurie. Thank you so much for all of your comments, by the way, like this one, or this one, and this one over here. Okay, here we go. Now, you can use any bowl that you have at home, whether it be one like this or one like this. I'm going to choose this bowl right here, and any box of cereal. Add the milk, or almond milk as I prefer. You'll need a spoon. A nice refreshing summer snack.